teaches physics at the University of Pittsburgh in Johnstown. He's back to show us some incredible science experiments. Please welcome our mad scientist, David Willey. David, come on out here. Hi, David.
Hi, Jay.
Good to see you again.
Thank you, sir.
What are we going to do today? What's first?
We got three really neat demos, all to do with air pressure.
Air pressure.
This one's the first one.
The first one here?
Yep.
Now, what is this? We have a kiddie pool. What is this? This
is an ordinary 55-gallon drum, and we got a kiddie pool with some water in it.
Right.
We're going to collapse the drum using air pressure.
It can't be done.
It can. We got to fill it with steam first, though.
You got to put steam in it?
Yep.
Put steam in it. What do I need to do?
Well, what you need to do first is put a pair of gloves on.
Put a pair of gloves on. Ooh.
The steam is
quite a winter coming up, huh?
Really, really hot. Yeah, I hate it when my doctor does this bit.
All right. Yeah.
And what I need you to do is you're going to be the other side.
All right.
And you see that counterweight there, okay?
This here?
Yep, that one there.
And what do I do?
In about 20 seconds after I've started filling this with steam,
yeah,
I'm going to need you to lift that so that it drops this drum into the paddling pool.
Right from here?
Yeah, but not yet. Okay, first I've got to fill it with steam.
Okay, let me see how I do. Okay.
There we go. Now, got to get it to the right hole here.
There's that.
Okay. And I'll give you a count of three.
And just lift it up.
We got to get it full steam. There we go. A little bit of water to be purged out first. And we should get some steam coming through here.
Yeah.
And it takes just a little while because we got to get the can hot. Because the idea is when the steam condenses,
yes,
there's going to be a vacuum inside this can.
Okay.
Okay. Now, we're almost at a point where we can do it. We've got some good steam coming out.
Yeah.
Okay. One, two, three.
Wow, that's pretty good. Wait, let's see it in slow motion. Wow, that's pretty good. Wow.
Thank you. Yeah, most people don't realize that we live under a pressure of 15 pounds per square inch at all times.
Because, you know, when I wanted to get rid of these, I would hit them against my head. This is much easier.
It is, and you don't get the headache in the morning.
Yeah, yeah.
So it's good.